What's up, guys? Welcome to Grease Lightning Reactions. We're here for Three Got to No Lion, Episode 8. Middle of the night. Parents are asleep. This is the perfect show for me to actually record during this nighttime, just because I'm not super loud in this. It just is how it works out. This is more of a melodramatic or more contemplative series, so I think this will be perfect. Here we go. 1 minute 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Oh God. It didn't talk. Oh yeah, they were okay. This guy is the perfect teacher. The showy land. Okay. Straight as an arrow. Okay. So like a knight. The. Silver General. Okay. See, that's kind of weird. Five directions? Okay. Okay, he goes. Okay. Oh. Oh, he is. What? So that one can only go straight like that? Okay. The bishop. Diagonals. Missile! Promoted pawn. He's not happy about this. He's impressed. The chair's loud. He made it. Man is multi-talented. The butler. But it's not being sold. Relatives. That's super slick. We? all the way. Such a likable character. Kiriyama. Matsudaka. What? They're moving him in? Housewarming. Is this the opening now? We saw this last time. Or maybe that was his dream.
8:52.
He put the bed away? Oh, it's the mattress. The other thing folds into a sofa and it was there. Oh, those two. Mr. People who take advantage of him. Wow. Oh, shit. He was shouting a lot. Now what? That's true. He was pissed. Okay. Damn, you gotta be near perfect. B1. What class is that white-haired guy in? He's the top, right? Yeah. Yo, that was sick. That day he was like struggling in the heat. Not happy about it. Was it Bodro? I really like Momo. Two pros? That's true. You just think of them as like normal people. So Grandpa knows. It's perfect. Wow. Oh, that's true. He's thinking of his actual dad. I was thinking of the adoptive dad. Oh, shit. How'd she find him? Evil as hell. Did they? I love lightning photography, man. Or the slow-mo? That's so cool. Gee, freaking pushy. And why is she? I guess she's all dressed, but I guess it's just her feet being cold. A lot of his motifs are water-based. The mattress is gonna attack you. Okay. What has she been doing, though? That's beautiful, man. So he doesn't have to pay for it himself? He's a pro though. I wonder how much he makes. Like just he can sustain himself. She is pushy as hell. So, yeah. That guy. Oh, shit. Monogatari style. That guy is evil as hell. Nope. She's creepy. I don't know if I'd be able to sleep in that room. This is like Monogatari. She knows. You are not. Damn, that bait. Distant thunder. Damn. That was a damn good episode, actually. Maybe, I mean, the first part was, you know, it was okay, but when she showed up, things got real. Things got real, real. From what I've gathered, she is not a stable person. Like, smack me, I'd straight up kill him. Stab him in his sleep. You think I'd take that? No. I mean, good for her that she'll protect herself, but damn! And she knows how to read him like a book. She knows how to play him. It'll be interesting to see how what he does in this upcoming match. Because I was going to say, after all those words, it does seem like he might let him win. But she said it herself at the end, which makes me think he's not going to throw it away. I don't know. I don't know. Guess we'll see next time, huh? Damn. Alright, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.